Mom soon asked my N-400 citizenship application. They send me received note, but my family name one letter missing. What should I do? Well, contact USCIS and say there's an error on the online system for USCIS.gov. There's an option for these kind of errors and typos where you can fix it. So I'll just contact them through that to fix this error. I hope you enjoyed this educational video. Also, you'll find our social media site has a lot more videos, images, and information about the U.S. immigration process. Please check those out on the various social media websites.